Welcome back to I'm For Real, the Movie Lovers Podcast. My name is RDO. Thank you so much for coming back to the show, guys. Remember, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that like button, because I'm going to be taking you to some really, really nice theaters. I'm going to be taking you to some really great movies, so make sure you subscribe so you can get the latest videos. Guys, I'm going to tell you about the most luxurious movie theater you have ever seen in your life. You happen to be in Southern California, IPIX Theater. That's the place to go to. It's in Pasadena. Now, why is it the most luxurious movie theater to go to? Guys, it's almost like a speakeasy when you go. When you go in, you're going to go down about two flights to get into the actual theater. And then once you get into the lounge area, it's like a speakeasy, like a New York kind of vibe where it's like, you know, only a few people know about it. You know, it's like, yeah. And it's really laid back. They have like jazz music playing. They have beautiful decor. They have TVs and a beautiful bar. And they have like these nice sofas in the lounge area that you can just chill, you know, until your movie starts. And then when you go into the theater, you see the chair. They're not even chairs, y'all. They're beds. They give you pillows and blankets. Yes, the food is really good. It's on the pricey side. So tickets are about $30. Pricing for food can fluctuate if you want to get starters. They have appetizers. They have a lot of different varietals for people. If you're a vegetarian or you want a burger, they have all of that. So make sure, guys, if you're in trouble with your girl, take her to IPIX Theater. See you next time.